Hello, my dear kids. Today we are going to study English subject in which you have to open your English workbook. In English workbook, you have to open page number 7575 where parents are requested to mention today's date and take on classwork. And on page number 7676, again you are requested to mention today's date and take on homework. Same goes for the index pages. So children, today we are going to make new letter in English workbook, but you have already made in your book number 4. So this is I E ink. Which letter is this? I E ink. So we are going to make it in a very proper formation, as you have to do tracing over here. So you are going to trace it very properly. First of all, you're going to make very nicely, you're going to make standing line dot to dot. Then sleeping line upwards and sleeping line downwards. This is I E ice cream or I E ink. I E iguana. In this way, you are going to speak various words starting with letter I. I am very sure that this letter also, like letter H, you have made it very nicely. So this letter also, you are going to make it very properly. Because children, this is very easy letter and you just have to use standing line and sleeping line strokes, nothing else. So this is I E ice cream. In this way, you are going to make letter I. So as I am telling you, in the same way, you are going to do page number 76 as well. Okay, children? If you want stars in the comment section, so you have to do your work very neatly. So, I hope that everyone is able to make this letter very properly. And in the same way, you are going to make it on the next page for a very good practice on page number 76. Okay, children?